Give it up for Anna. Good job, girl.